of us. We're from New Zealand, a little country born in the world near Australia. We're going to be performing a traditional New Zealand war dance. It's called haka. Haka's used for many different reasons. For example, the national rugby team uses one. They use the war haka before they play every match. They also use to show respect, and another reason they use is to welcome people. Most schools in New Zealand have their own haka. This is our one. I hope you enjoy it.
Wait a minute!